The first step is to make a hole above the base of the bottle. Insert the Q-tip into the hole. Fix the Q-tip with a glue gun. The Q-tip must be tilted in the direction of the bottle base. Fill bottle with water. Bottle can be refilled periodically when empty. You can control the flow of water by opening and closing the bottle. When you open the bottle, irrigation starts. When you close it, irrigation stops. Thank you.